To bake baked beans this savory, rich, and delicious, you would sort them and soak them, measure in the mustard, slice the bacon, pack the brown sugar, approve the seasonings. Then bake them in a real brick oven until the sun went down. If you had the time, you could bake beans like this, or you could buy B&M Baked Beans. There's really no other choice.